usually think and thank for some DIY. Why? Because I love it.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my show, Mad Stuff with Rob. I am Rob and I'm back with another cool episode of DIY Awesomeness. Guys, World Friendship Day is just around the corner, and that made me realize that I have so many friends. I feel truly blessed. And I keep making new ones every single day, like all you guys. And when you have great friends, it's very important to show them how much you care, how much you love them. And once in a while, you have to give them thoughtful gifts. Talking about that, I have a brilliant idea that I'm gonna share with you guys. So get ready, it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. And to make our special gift, superhero frame, you need few items. Here's the list. Okay, let's start and make a superhero frame. Now this idea is really, really simple and I'm sure your friends will love it. All you need is a frame. I have one right here. So this is a frame which will act as a base. Earlier I was thinking I would paint on this and make it look nice and impressive. But then I had this brilliant idea that I should add some comic book art on it. So move this aside. And here comes the comic books. Now you can decide who you're giving this frame to or what your friend likes. And then you can pick that art and put it on this canvas or background that we have, which is our wooden frame. So from here, I'm gonna pick Spider-Man because my friend really loves Spider-Man. And in fact, I love Spider-Man too. Now all you have to keep in mind is that you have to pick up frames that look interesting. So you can first take some simple generic looking frames like here comes the Spider-Man. I really like this one, but I feel the background is a little dark. I like this a lot. You can see the frames are really nice and bright. We have a lot of action going on. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take these frames and I'm going to stick these onto the wooden frame. So first, I'm going to carefully just cut these sheets out. Okay, so you can see I have some pages right here. Some of them have really nice, cool action poses. They are bright, like here, here. Ooh, look at this one. And I have some simple ones right here. Okay, so let's cut these. Okay, so my cutouts are ready. You can see I have few dynamic poses and some regular stuff. All right, let's bring in the frame. So I'm coating the frame with some glue and water solution. And then I'm carefully placing my piece on it and pressing it down. Now you can see we have wrinkles. So you can take a ruler and just press it to remove all the wrinkles. And the extra, I'm gonna just cut and then stick it in place. Once you have your first layer, then you can layer it up and you'll see the second layer will have less wrinkles and will have less air bubbles, will look more flat. And you have to repeat the same thing. Apply glue, then place your frames, flatten them. Now you can see that the technique is very simple, but you have to be creative. See how well you can arrange these cutouts, make a nice cool composition and a cool layout so that your frame, your main wooden frame, looks interesting after you have placed all your comic art on it. There you go, we are done. I think it looks super because it's superhero frame. And I know exactly what I'm gonna put inside this. There you go. Ta-da! And that's how you recycle an old frame and some comic books and make a super looking superhero frame for your super awesome friends. Guys, this Friendships Day, I think you should make something special for all your friends. And our friendship should definitely grow. So please connect with me on any of my social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat. I'm ready and willing to listen to all your feedback, all your ideas, all your suggestions. If you enjoyed watching this, then give it a thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. What are you waiting for? It's free. Guys, I'll be waiting right here for you guys with some more cool, fun, simple DIY. So come and see me again. Until then, do good and be good. Peace.